to PR Kids Education.
Hello friends, today we are going to learn addition and subtraction. Let's get started. Let's start with addition. Addition means putting things together. One apple plus one apple makes two apples.
One, two apples.
Two bananas plus one banana, three bananas.
One, two, three bananas.
Three oranges plus two oranges makes five oranges.
Five oranges.
One finger plus two fingers makes three fingers.
Two plus three makes five.
Now, let's learn subtraction. Subtraction means taking things away. 3 blocks minus 1 block makes 2 blocks.
1, 2, 2 blocks left.
4 cars minus 2 cars make 2 cars.
2 cars left.
5 crayons minus 3 crayons makes 2 crayons.
1, 2, 2 crayons left.
4 minus 2 leaves 2 fingers.
3 minus 1 leaves 2 fingers.
Two animals plus two animals makes four animals.
One, two, three, four animals.
Three buttons plus three buttons makes six buttons.
Six buttons.
Six stickers minus two stickers makes four stickers.
One, two, three, four stickers left.
Two plus three is five.
5 minus 2 is 3.
What's 1 plus 2, Puni?
It's 3.
What's 4 minus 1?
It's 3.
Thanks for learning addition and subtraction with us. Meet you in the next video. Till then, bye bye kids.